need a way around. What was that?
Hey, what did you guys find outside? How do we know they're even here? As far as tracks, they're here. They're already dead. I don't want to see their fucking bodies.
There. That's it.
Hey, I hear the fucking horse behind you. Help me get this open. Yeah, we'll get the door. You guys keep searching. I don't want to get ambushed. Fucking door!
Ellie, you gotta do something. Joel.
She's down there, by the door. Fuck, you gotta pin down. Go finish her.
Fuck you! Fine. You wanna do this? Let's do this.
I'm gonna kill you, you little-
I got this, kid!
I'm gonna kill you!
Thank you.
surprising me! You'll end up like your friends, you hear me? Yeah? Yeah. Better be alive, Joel.
Barricade the door! This way. Ellie!
What about our backpacks?
Fuck the backpacks! Shit! Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
Some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two, we fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry.